list is a collection of items. So to begin with, let us create a list. We'll create a list and store it in a variable called names. Let us start. And inside the list, because I'm creating a string, so I'm using quotes, you can separate a list using a semicolon. You can separate a list using a comma, so we'll be doing that. So this is the list, and if you try and print a variable here, its name, you'll see it printed in form of a list. So